Come right on a little bit. Come on, come on. Come right on. Come on, come on. Go! And they're off in pacing, and first away from the inside, it's Marty's Little Esther from the outside. Electric Sensation first over there to the outside in the second, slipping through to the inside. There in third comes GB Emily Rose and the trailer. Formal Charm as they speed around that far turn, and it's Marty's Little Esther and Iker on the front end to the outside, pressing onward. Electric Sensation, GB Emily Rose to the inside, around saving trip third, and Formal Charm is the trailer. Opening quarter, 35 seconds, and up front still unchallenged to the lead, Marty's Little Esther to the inside. Still no racing room there for Electric Sensation. The Electric Sensation is third, GB Emily Rose to the inside now with some daylight. We're in second and challenging the leader, but leading up there it's still Marty's Little Esther. Marty's Little Esther, she's been unchallenged leading every step, but now to the outside here comes GB Emily Rose. With less than a 16th to go, GB Emily Rose will not reach. It's Marty's Little Esther. Marty's Little Esther goes deep to wire.